This week, our focus, we just manage the GOI on the 420 milliamp to show on the GOI here. And we already to implement the data protocol when we need to send the how many milliamp receiver get the data. Get the value from the device. Firstly, we connect the device, and device we show the the device here, and we need to activate the device what we have. So, come. add more about the current source here. We can open and on off the current, and we can set the number of current we need to transmit. And then if we need to send the, like a single command, you can check the radio box here and set the command will be sent to the device. So we can simulate the like a sawtooth current. We can select here and set it will execute the RAM sawtooth signal current to the device. The step also is all the same, the RAM, but it have the interval to step increase the current value to the device also. Another feature we have is we have to open the current sinks. It means the current receive 420 current receive here. We can check click for open on or off this feature. This is all I done on this week, and if we have any progress, we will record the experiment, the testing to you later. Hi.